you are here to do in this place is academic. Some courses or some careers in life do not require the four walls of a school. No. I don't know how many courses actually are defined by the four walls of a school. What happens is your skill, is your passion, is whatever you have inside your head, the value you can bring. A number of you are confused about what am I going to do? I'm studying English, I'm studying this, I'm studying that. Even the medicine you are studying, some of you cannot stand blood. So what I want you to do is to ask yourself, who am I? What skills do I possess? And what problem can I see? What solution can I provide?